Mum punished Lydia by taking her toy car away. And Lydia, she wasn't happy about it at all.
No, ma'am. That is not okay. You may not throw things just because you're angry.
Mum sat Lydia out as discipline, but then went and sat next to her. So instead of it being a punishment, it now became a mummy and me time.
She's just cooling off a little bit.
No surprise, Elena came over and thought she'd have some special time too.
Elena, hands to yourself.
Do you know why Elena's come over here?
To get my attention.
Their mum decided to reward Elena by picking her up when she'd been naughty. These mixed messages are flying around like confetti.
Now you're coming inside.
She started to behave a certain way and you went to give her cuddles and love.
Mm-hmm. I try to give her love all the time, especially when she's angry because I know how much she's missing Daddy. I think she's having a really hard time with Chris being gone. Like last night, she cried for him for a really long time.
It's very clear that Mum feels guilty about doing discipline with her adopted children. Not only because Chris is away, but also she's really scared that if she steps up and disciplines these kids, that psychologically she's going to damage all the effort she's put in to connect with them.
So the confusing part for you is having compassion with boundaries?
Yeah, figuring out where the boundaries exactly should be.
I struggle with creating that sense of trust in me as a caring parent and then also holding the line on discipline because the adoptive kids can see it as taking away love.